Hello. Today we are going to learn about the white-lined sphinx. This is an animal that is found throughout most of the United States and in Mexico and Canada. Also, the white-lined sphinx can be found in Europe, Asia, and Africa. Many of you have probably seen the white-lined sphinx and thought I was a moth. It is brown and white and commonly attracted to light. It has wings and can fly. The sphinx likes to eat nectar from flowers. It is the largest flying insect in the Sonoran Desert.